Hello, I'm Christina Baer, Evesham Fire Rescue, partnering with the Burlington County Health Department to host a flu clinic this morning. No registration is required and vaccines are free. A former Atlantic County Institute of Technology teacher arrested this week after he was accused of having inappropriate relations with multiple students. Cape May Restaurant Weekend kicks off today. Get an appetizer, entree, and a dessert for a fixed price per person at participating restaurants.